Damn it. Wi-Fi. Lol. here.
Never mind.
Well, this was my first time. So, some things are just experimental. So excuse me if this took a little longer, but I hope it's gonna work. Basically, I just replaced the front. It's all included with the LCD, the buttons, and yeah, well, I think the LCD controller is also included, but it's the old one. You see, it has some scratches. Well, let's see if he will start up. Last screw. That's it. I think the front camera is a bit messed up. It's out of angle. Or just it. No, it's okay. Now the last button. Well, it's a bit sad because the buttons are still the old one. You see, it's blue and not gray. So maybe I will order some gray buttons later. But right now, we have to deal with this. Now I have to put the SIM back. Card. And a battery. And also I bought the gray back plate. It's also sad because it's made from plastic, but well, you'll shock if you know how much this cost. For a piece of plastic. 20 euros for a piece of fucking plastic. So it's fucked up. Well, that's it. It's beautiful. Not quite original. Well, it's a bit different. Piece of plastic. 20 euros. Damn. Well, let's put it up. Well, it looks a bit like foam when I packed it up from the box, just like new. Let's see if it works. And it works. And it start up. Wonderful. Oh, it's beautiful. Everything is nice in place. Well, it's sad. I think everything is resetted. Oh no, I'm wrong. Everything is right on his place. Just like original. And Wi-Fi is working, the Wi-Fi is working. And the phone is also working. I need to start up. Everything is nice and safe. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.